showing you how I created this double-sided makeup look. I wanted one side to be very elegant and very classic, and the other side to be completely opposing that. So I decided to go for this creepy, evil clown type of look. I hope you enjoy this video, and if you are at all bothered by makeup that is on a more gruesome side and bothered by fake blood and special effects makeup and anything of that nature, please click away now. Alright guys, I hope you enjoy the video!
Thank you.